do a lot of things for poor people that reggae music, and there'll never be another one like him when he's the king of reggae music.
Yeah.